देमू ईपी ब्रेक सिस्टम एंड टीआरसी 2507 कंप्रेसर डिजाइन ब्रेक कंट्रोलर इन कंजेशन विथ इलेक्ट्रोन्यूमेटिक ब्रेक यूनिट कंस्टिट्यूट एंड एयर ब्रेक इन विच टू ब्रेक सिस्टम्स दैट इज इलेक्ट्रिकली कंट्रोल्ड एयर ब्रेक एंड न्यूमेटिकली कंट्रोल्ड एयर ब्रेक्स आर कंबाइंड एंड वर्क इंडिपेंडेंटली ऑफ ईच अदर द कंप्लीट रेंज ऑफ हैंडल मूवमेंट हैज बीन डिवाइडेड इंटू फाइव डिस्टिंक्ट पोजिशंस ऑफ ब्रेक कंट्रोलर फाइव डिस्टिंक्ट पोजिशन ऑफ ब्रेक कंट्रोलर दैट इज रिलीज एंड रनिंग सेकेंड वन इज फुल ईपी थर्ड वन इज लैप फोर्थ वन इज ऑटो फिफ्थ वन इज एमरजेंसी डिजाइन ईपी ब्रेक सिस्टम द सर्विस ब्रेक इज द इलेक्ट्रिकली कंट्रोल्ड एयर ब्रेक इन सर्विस ब्रेक ब्रेक सिलेंडर प्रेशर डिपेंड्स अपॉन द पोजिशन ऑफ हैंडल इन द रेंज बिटवीन पोजिशन वन एंड टू दिस ब्रेक अलोस वेरी फाइनली एडजस्टेड simultaneous application of the brakes in all the coaches of the train. Both application and release can be graduated and 6 to 8 brake steps can be achieved in application as well as in release in cast iron brake blocks and 2 to 3 steps in composition brake blocks. Design auto brake system. The second independent brake system is pneumatic air brake which can be used independently as in case of power supply failure. In pneumatic brake application, steps can be achieved by taking the handle to auto position, thereby discharging equalizing reservoir pressure and BB pressure and then bringing the handle back to lap position. Thus, gradual application can be achieved. The release of air brake is direct. Design EP and auto brakes. As the brake controller ESBC IIIM is of modular construction. Troubleshooting and maintenance is easy. It can be mounted on the same mounting plate which at present is being used for other types of brake controller. Design EP brake system. The modular brake controller ESBC IIIM consists of electro-pneumatic feedback unit with fixed and moving contact sub-assembly and self-lapping mechanism, auto valve unit with equalizing charging valve, equalizing exhaust valve, emergency valve, isolating valve, equalizing discharge valve, number 4 pressure reducing valve, feedback cylinder isolating valve, MR isolating valve, hand operated isolating valve with drum type contacts, mounting bracket, handle, rear cover, front cover. This is handle positions. Release and running EP brakes. The whole train is controlled from one driver's compartment. In the driver's compartment, the hand operated isolating valve of the brake controller must be opened with the detachable handle. This establishes the electrical connections required for the operation of electrically controlled air brake and connects brake controller with main reservoir pipe and brake cylinder pipe. Full EP brake. When the handle is moved to position 2, the EP brake is applied to the maximum brake cylinder pressure, which is usually determined by the pressure limiting valve on the EP unit or additional PRV provided in the BC line after the EP unit. The direct acting contacts connected in parallel with the self-lapping contacts close and keep the application and holding magnet valves operated. Self-lapping does not have any effect on the full EP position. Brake holding position. When the handle is moved out of position 1 in the direction of position 2, the movement of the handle is transmitted to the moving contact arm by cam fixed to the handle shaft and 3-point joint link E, H and K. The moving contact travels towards holding contact because pin is held stationary for the time being by springs and which act on piston and input shaft in the self-lapping cylinder. Holding position. The movement continues until the upper moving contact reaches the fixed holding contact And second, the lower moving contact reaches the fixed application contact. The supply contact always remains in contact with moving contact. All the holding magnet valves are thus energized to close the brake cylinder exhaust, and all the application magnet valves are energized to admit compressed air to the brake cylinders. This is magnet valve EV207. This is magnet valve EV208. Self-lapping. The travel of moving contact arm is limited by stop screw so that further movement of the handle will withdraw input shaft from piston in the self-lapping cylinder against compression spring. The self-lapping cylinder is connected to the brake cylinder line, and such brake cylinder pressure is also admitted behind piston. Self-lapping. When the handle is left between position 1 and 2 to effect a particle brake application, the admission of brake cylinder air pressure to the self-lapping cylinder will move piston, allowing spring to extend back until retaining ring reaches the adjusting sleeve on the input shaft. Thus, shoulder on inside of the piston reaches retaining ring at the same time input shaft will push pin. Cam can now be assumed to be fixed because the handle is stationary. Movement of input shaft will pivot link about pin, traverse the moving contact towards the supply contact until the lower moving contact separates from the application contact. These de-energize the application magnet valves, and the admission of compressed air to the brake cylinder is stopped. The upper moving contact remains in contact with the holding contact, and the holding magnet valves retain the air pressure in the brake cylinders. Brake cylinder pressure may be increased by moving the controller handle further towards position 2. Then the same sequence will be repeated. This is the handle positions. Self-lapping. The self-lapping cylinder, piston and springs are a variable balance mechanism. Further, the handle is turned towards position 2. The greater will be the extent to which spring is compressed, and consequently, the higher the air pressure necessary to impart movement to the moving contacts. The position of the handle through the self-lapping mechanism governs the brake cylinder pressure at which the application contacts open and the mechanism is said to be in lap. Release. Movement of the handle towards position 1, that is release, allows the moving contacts to travel towards the supply contact because pivot pin is held stationary for the time being be the balance air and spring pressure in the self-lapping cylinder. The movement of the moving contact opens the holding circuit and the release air from the brake cylinder. If the handle movement towards position 1 is continued after stop screw has reached the end of its travel, the input shaft is pushed into the piston compressing spring. Auto position. Auto position of the handle, the valve seat with the valve shaft sub-assay of equalizing exhaust valve of the auto valve unit moves further to the left and connects the equalizing reservoir to the exhaust through a choke. This causes gradual discharge of equalizing reservoir pressure, resulting into gradual reduction of brake pipe pressure. Auto position of the handle, the valve seat with the valve shaft subassay of equalizing exhaust valve of the auto valve unit moves further to the left and connects the equalizing reservoir to the exhaust through a choke. This causes gradual discharge of equalizing reservoir pressure, resulting into the gradual reduction of brake pipe pressure. The discharge of and brake pipe pressure continues until the handle is brought to lap position. The pressure stabilizes to a reduced value as auto valve unit disconnects equalizing reservoir from exhaust. With the drop in BP during auto application, a balance is restored and BP, thus bringing the equalizing discharge valve position to lap position, which maintains the brake pipe pressure to a reduced valve. Thus, an auto application step is effected. In this position of the handle, both EP as well as auto brakes are operational. BP is also directly exhausted to atmosphere by opening the emergency valve for rapid application of auto brakes as well as EP brakes come in normal way. Next topic, air compressor model TRC2507. Demo air compressor model TRC2507 model TRC2507 type reciprocating air cooled splash lubricated displacement 3292 IPM 116.252 CFM or 3.292 m3/min free air delivery 2600 IPM 91.818 CFM or 2.600 m3/min working pressure 7 kg/cm². Type of configuration V compression stage, second stage. Type of valve individual disc valves LP and HP, suction and delivery. Volumetric efficiency 79%. Compressor speed 1200 RPM. Type of lubrication splash. Type of cooling air cooled. Type of fan forced draught. Oil fill capacity maximum 3000 milliliters, minimum 2500. Grade of oil servo press 150 RR. Direction of rotation clockwise viewed from non-driving end. The intercooler is radiator type consisting tubes with fined cool the low pressure compressed air before compression in the high pressure cylinder. The compressed air from low pressure cylinder manifold enters in the intercooler manifold and passed through the intercooler tubes. This cooled compressor air then enters into the high pressure cylinder. There it is further compressed to attain the specified pressure. The discharge side of high pressure cylinder head is provides air to the main air reservoir pneumatic system. Time for charging the main air reservoir from 0 to 8 kg per centimeter square with engine at idle notch 10 minutes. Compressor governor setting closed at 7 plus or minus 0.1 kg per centimeter square. Opens at 6 plus or minus 0.1 kg per centimeter square. Safety valve blowing pressure 7.75 kg per centimeter square. Pneumatic system. Brake cylinder pressures DPC 1.6 kg per centimeter square. TC 3.5 kg per centimeter square. BP pressure 5.0 kg per centimeter square. MR pipe pressure 6.0 kg per centimeter square. Parking brake pressure 3.5 kg per centimeter square. A reciprocating air compressor model TRC2507 is a two-stage, two-cylinder compressor. The compressor has splash type lubricant oil system and its cooling is done by air. The compressor consists of two cylinders arranged in a V-form on a crankcase with low pressure cylinder at the one side and the high pressure cylinder in the other side of crankcase. The low pressure cylinder head is provided with a dry type air filter at the suction side. The discharge side of the low pressure cylinder head is connected to an intercooler. Another similar design pipe connects the intercooler with the suction side of the high pressure cylinder head. Concentric type individual disc valves are provided on cylinder heads to perform air suction and discharge operations. Also, suction unloaders are fitted on the suction valves for automatic suction unloading and loading with respect to air pressures in the air reservoir. The outlet of the high pressure cylinder head is provided to facilitate a takeoff connection. Suction air filter, drain valve assembly, breather valve, air cool intercooler. This is the parts of cooler. Schematic diagram for compressor. Start the engine and check the compressor working as follows. Check whether the compressor is running smoothly and running sound is normal. Check the compressor crankcase and delivery pipes shall be hand felt to ensure that their temperature are within touchable limit throughout the operation time of compressor. Observe the air leakage at the pipe joints. If any leakage is found, stop the compressor and rectify the defect. Check the air pressure in the pressure gauge at various loads and unload the condition. Stop the engine and check the compressor. Important: stop the compressor and check the oil level in the crankcase by dipstick. Thank you.